Hey guys, Jared Moon here from Minute 3 Fitness, coming at you with another Meet Yourself Saturday workout called Broken Arrow. Alright, I'm going to throw it up on the screen. Now if you decide to do this workout, make sure you clear your calendar because it's going to take some time. So we're going to start with a buy-in. The buy-in should be vested, 20-pound vest if you have it. If not, that's okay to roll on without it. You're going to be doing 150 squats, 100 push-ups, and 50 pull-ups. All, like I said, with a vest on, but there is no partitioning here. You have to do all the squats, all the push-ups, then all the pull-ups. After that, you're going to strip that vest and then move to a 10-mile bike ride. So you can do this either on some sort of air bike or fan bike or an actual road bike. After the bike ride, you got a 3-mile run ahead of you. Then you'll be doing 1,000 double unders. Then you're gonna do the exact same amount of calisthenics at the end as your cash out. So 150 squats, 100 push-ups, and 50 pull-ups. You can go kipping this round. The first round should be strict, and you do not need a vest. This is gonna take some time. Now I'm gonna throw up how you can scale this workout on the screen. I'm gonna leave it up for a minute. You can pause if you need to review the scaling options. Essentially, what you're gonna be doing at the established level is about 75% worth of our competitors' amount of in volume, and then the recruits will be doing about 50% worth of what our competitors are doing. I'm not gonna say all the reps and miles and everything like that, but you can see it on the screen. Now, further clarification, if you cannot, you have no access to a bike, you can row, if you don't have access to a rower, then what you're gonna do is double the run. Now, whether you're a competitor, established, or recruit, you would just double that run and skip the bike altogether, and that's about it. Now, if you can't run, then just do a completely different workout because this one involves a lot of endurance, a lot of aerobic capacity, tailored and in combination with those calisthenics. So push yourself here, guys. It's gonna take some time. It's gonna be a grind. It's gonna be grueling, but don't forget to push yourself on this longer timeline. So push yourself, meet yourself, have fun with it, guys. Here is Broken Arrow. Good luck.